Okay, someone needs to reset this trap. I know. Where were you when I had the dragon? Oh god. There's a little healing here. Ow. Well, that was a waste. Think so? Where are you coming from? Ow. The hell's that? Think so? I might be, I don't know. Where are you? Up there? Okay. We're gonna put on the shock necklace thing now. My hungry sword. Potion of the Warrior. Oh, I could sell that. Watch your language. Owie.
You won't get the best of me.
Yeah. I don't know where the hell you are. Oh. Right. Oh god, guys. Briarheart. Badum. Got one. Staff of Icy Spear. That's what you're using on me, huh? A spear of ice does 75 points of frost damage to health and stamina. Thank you. I will take that. I'm gonna go clean up down here. Excuse me, fear poison recipe. Nothing in there. Forsworn headdress. Greater soul gem, petty soul gem fragments, I'll leave them. That thing. Oh. Well, all hell broke loose. That's why I sent the dragon, you know? Ridiculous. 15 gold, 5 lockpicks. Okay, they've got a forge and a grindstone over here, and Did I look over here? It's just some wine and stuff. So let's go back up here and look around. Now that I've backtracked and explored and stuff. Nice. Bard's leap. Can you live like by doing that? Let's look over here first. Are you kidding?
What?
Get those things, will you? They're not attacking. Oh. One hit? Maybe two? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, I gotta fight all these guys again? You're kidding me. Wait a second. I do, I think. Hold on. I'll do that now. Call of Valor. I believe I gotta fight these guys again.
What?
What? I only got these two shouts? My shouts are back. Okay, that's a good thing. Ow. Well, that didn't work out. Never.
No.
Okay, so let's save here. There's a goat coming. I'm afraid of that one.
Where are you?
Where are you? Ah. I don't want to fight you from range like that. I really don't. Run for the stairs. Man, they're picking me off from range. That's no good. Hi! Ay, ay, ay. Easy now. You stop jumping around and running. Oh, sheesh. Hi. You don't mean nothing compared to that guy. Yeah, I know. Okay, doing the recipe. Give me your briar heart, will ya? Gold. Staff of Icy Spear. Thank you very much. Save. So, Forsworn Axe. I don't want that. There's a skull. Alright, I don't want Forsworn arrows to be put into me, or axe. Do I need to recharge this thing? Oh yeah. Give me this stuff. Backtrack a little. Some bodies. Did I go in here? Gold lockpicks. Same stuff. Salmon. That. Salmon steak. Missed that. Oh, potent lingering poison. I missed that too. So I don't know what's going on with that briar heart, but he hit me one time, and that was that. So that's no good. Oh wait. And there's a word of power over there. There's that leap thing. He killed me in one hit. That's no good. Ah, isn't it? Here, let me get this thing. Become ethereal. So, this. Become ethereal. Charge it. Is it R? Now I guess I just stay longer, ethereal, right? Can't use it right now. Feathers. It's another Briar Heart. 4 gold. Why was he so tough? He killed me so easily. Claw and feathers. Forsworn staff. This is a human heart. Don't find that very often. Greater soul gem, common soul gem. Claw by Hakon. knock the soul gem on the ground. Lesser soul gem. Apothecary satchel. Butterfly wings, Cyrodiilic spade tail, and vampire dust. Oh, here's another. You want some briar hearts, huh? Can I let go of this guy? There's another one. We got extras. So what I think of that. A ladle. Chest with 61 gold. Ring of Minor Deft Hands. Pickpocketing, 15% better. Scroll of Guardian Circle. Alright, nice. Cool. Awesome. I wonder if there are more walls than there are shouts. What happens when you come across a wall and you already have all the shouts possible? That's what I wonder. Oh, so this is nothing over here. Well, there's some kind of fort right there that I haven't been to. So I don't know what happens if you jump from here. Bard's Leap Summit. Saving, of course. Die. Alright, well, what if you go like this? Alright. That's not working. Oh no. I thought I heard someone talk about some place where you're supposed to take a leap of faith or something. Or am I thinking about the wrong game? Maybe I'm actually supposed to jump. Well, that worked. Now what? I guess that's what I was supposed to do.
Been a long time since someone took the leap. Longer still since any survived.
I died it twice. I died from it twice.
I once performed the entirety of the poetic era from atop Bard's Leap. Before trying on. Well, you can see how that turned out.
Oh, I'm sorry. He's busy. That's it? My speech increased. After the fact. It's all stuff I looked at, yeah. Well, guys, that's Lost Valley Redoubt and Bard's Leap Summit. I'd head for another area, but I don't know. Save that for next episode. Thanks for watching, and this is Nordpudding.